Mexico is gearing up for President Biden. He'll be in the land of enchantment tomorrow. His team hasn't said exactly where he'll be visiting, but it's all part of a three-state visit to the Southwest. White House officials say the president will talk about the efforts on fighting climate change and the Inflation Reduction Act. The trip is expected to run through Thursday. We'll have continuing coverage on the president's visit on Action 7 News starting at 4.